Hi, I'm Alicia Dixon, and you're watching London 360.
Welcome to London 360.
Everyone has a calling in life, and mine is to shine a light on hidden communities that no major broadcaster usually covers. I want to share their stories and give a voice to the voiceless, and London 360 has allowed me to do that. At London 360, we attend a range of events to find out what's going on around London. And we've learned interview skills so that we can interview a wide range of people, like Russell here.
We've reported on a wide range of stories from right across the capital, diving into the depths of what makes London, London. From unearthing hidden community stories, highlighting London's diverse cultures, to shining a light on charities, we've got it covered.
I'm Rich Reed too from Tottenham, and anytime I want to know what's going on in London, or Tottenham, or anywhere, I watch London 360. Oh yeah.
London 360 representing the real voices of what we believe is the youth of London. Peace.
Life at London 360 starts with a month of masterclasses.
Before London 360, I had no idea how to put together a news feature. But after a series of masterclasses with top media professionals, I know how to keep ahead of the local news agenda and how to break a story.
We present, edit, and compile our own content.
Our stories and opinions are distributed far and wide through Community Channel, Westside FM, The Huffington Post, The Voice Newspaper, Sky News, BBC London Radio, MTV, and London Live.
I used to freeze when there was a camera around, but through creating TV content for London 360, I now have the confidence to not only film with a camera, but to present in front of one too.
Hello, I'm Anthony Daniels. You know me as C-3PO. And you are watching London 360.
This is Elizabeth Hurley. Whenever I want to know what's going on in London, I always watch London 360.
I was part of the blueprint, so I'm really hoping that the next wave of reporters will take on part of what I've done, as well as the whole team as well.
I really want to be able to continue what I've been doing here. I want to continue to tell stories.
I've really just learned how to strengthen the skills I already have, teamwork skills, communication skills, confidence.
So I hope that London 360 continues to seek out some good community stories. I think there's definitely potential for it to go further and do more. And
the skills I've learned from London 360 moving forward, I'm a lot more confident dealing with the phone, dealing with contributors, dealing with well-known people and interviewing them.
It's been an amazing, intense, brilliant 5 months.
There's no other project where young people can get involved with media industries and completely set the news agenda.
London 360 also reaches out to other young Londoners from across the capital. We empower them to share their stories from within their local communities. Each young Londoner takes part in an Art of Vlogging workshop, which provides them with the technical skills they need to become London 360 vlog stars.
I was wondering how I could get involved, and they said that they were looking for vlog stars. And then I attended Media Trust, the Art of Vlogging workshop, and it kind of just took off from there, really. The idea that I came up with on the day, actually the person who was running the workshop said that would be a really good idea for a vlog. So it went from there, really, and then all of a sudden I had this little package that came together and was on the telly.
Hi, I'm Jodie, and today I'm here outside Television Centre in West London, where some of the BBC's best-loved TV programmes were created.
If you want to get in touch, send us an email to london360@communitychannel.org.
Council homes are being demolished to make way for private sector homes that people cannot afford.
We'll be right back.
time is 9 o'clock. You're watching London 360.
Hi, I'm Jon Snow. You're watching London 360. We are London.
We have a dream, a passionate belief that our community can be stronger if different ethnicities, cultures and generations can appreciate and consider each other.
Keep it 360.